there are several types of portable machining tools in the marketplace, four types come to mind when cutting and beveling industrial pipe for weld prep applications. These include lathes, milling machines, reciprocating saws, and abrasive saws. All of Walk's machines use a cold cutting technology that eliminate the use of torch cutting and grinding, particularly important where hydrocarbons are present. Lathe cutting is used when a project requires 360 degrees machining of objects like pipe, vessels, cylinders, and conical objects. Lathe machines achieve high accuracy and repeatability by utilizing a rotating frame with fixed tooling. Lathe operations include cutting, beveling, counterboring, and facing. Included in this lineup are the EH Walk's split frame and end prep machines. EH Walk's split frames come in numerous sizes and models, ranging in size from 1/2 inch to 120 inch OD. Walk's small diameter split frame, also known as the SDSF, is available in 6 models with a pipe cutting range from 1/2 inch to 6 inch OD. This machine is capable of simultaneously cutting and beveling carbon steel and its alloys up to 7/16 of an inch wall thickness, able to counterbore, perform socket weld removal, and chipless cutting. You will find this compact yet powerful machine in industries such as oil and gas, petrochemical, power generation, and shipbuilding applications. The SDSF is made of alloy steel with hard chrome coating and low friction adjustable bearings that provide maximum stability and extended machine life, available in pneumatic or electric. The most popular split frame on the market today is the LCSF, or the low clearance split frame. This leading machine comes in 13 models with a pipe cutting range from 2 inch to 48 inch OD. It simultaneously cuts and bevels heavy wall pipe and high alloy materials. It can also produce counterbores, single point, and flange face. Built for durability and portability, you will find the LCSF in industries such as oil and gas, petrochemical, pipeline distribution, and power generation. Its construction is made up of an ideal mix of steel and aluminum and has a full roller bearing construction that contributes to a long service life in pneumatic, hydraulic, or electric power. As its name implies, the HDSF is the heavy-duty split frame. It comes in 6 models with a pipe cutting range of 12 inch to 84 inch, accommodating a 12 inch range of diameter per machine size. The HDSF simultaneously cuts and bevels large diameter pipe in the field, where strength is more important than a lightweight or compact design. It also performs counterbores, single point, and flange facing, and can be found in oil and gas, petrochemical, and pipeline distribution. The HDSF has full roller bearing load surfaces for durability and stability, and is made of hardened alloy steel with large gear sets and corrosion-resistant finish, available in pneumatic or hydraulic. Launching in the fall of 2013 is the large diameter split frame, capable of cold cutting, beveling, facing, and counterboring on large diameter pipes and vessels up to 120 inches. Picking up where our mid-size split frame leave off, only 4 standard LDSF sizes will cover a range from 60 inches to 120 inch OD. Each machine covers a 15-inch range and will simultaneously cut and bevel most wall thicknesses and materials. The Walk's LDSF has been engineered to incorporate new advancements to make it stronger, faster to set up, faster to operate, and even more versatile than our already class-leading HDSF models. The EP424 is a precision ID mount end prep machine built to bevel, compound bevel, J-prep, face flanges, and counterbore pipe fittings and valves. The EP424 will form tool from 4-inch to 16-inch through schedule 160 and single point from 4-inch to 24-inch up to 6.5-inch wall thickness. The speed prep auto feed mechanism feeds simultaneously in both axial and radial planes. Just set the bevel angle and the land and forget it. In pneumatic, hydraulic, or electric power, the small diameter bevelers make precise on-site facing beveling, compound beveling, and counterboring of light and heavy wall pipe, tube, or casing. Self-centering mandrels allow fast setup, operation, and weld prep in minutes. End prep from 0.875 inches ID to 12.75 inches OD. These fine machines easily convert to flange facers with the flange facing kit. Now you can produce lathe quality surfaces on flat, raised, or recessed flange faces in minutes from 2 inch ID to 24 inch OD.
For more information, talk to an expert, schedule a free demo, request a quote, visit us at ehwalks.com. More product videos can be seen on www.youtube.com/ehwalks.